can't get over this. A growing up is just a giraffe. Growing up is just a
giraffe. And we're going down to get Katie her lift. She is out of here finally. Making her way home. Huh?
Just again.
Oh, well, I don't think they could hear you or me. So she pre-booked a lift last night because of the whole Mears Connect situation. And she just got a text saying it's going to arrive in 5 minutes. Like 3 minutes ago, so. It is 6:15. I'm so tired, but I had to go help her down with her cases and obviously say goodbye. I was just texting Katie that it feels so weird to be at Disney World and on property without her. Now I'm gonna go back to bed. I'm gonna go back to her room. I've got one of her magic bands and I'm gonna go back to sleep for a while. So see you when the sun's up.
Sun is now up. It is
nearly midday.
10:59, it just changed, and we've just come to get some Mickey waffles. And then we're gonna go on an explore of the resort, just have a look around, and then I'm gonna go to Magic Kingdom.
Yes. Are you going to Disney World today?
Yeah, just to take some photos, and then I'm going to EPCOT, and then I'll come back and we'll go to Disney Springs. And then Tao has decided that she does want to come to Animal Kingdom tomorrow, so she's going to buy a ticket right now after she's done taking photos of the Mickey waffles. Because there's so many shows, and she's like, I want more shows! So we're going to do that. This is our breakfast. Ah, I filled mine up with vitamin water. She filled hers up with
coffee.
I don't do that, so yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Ooh, that's delicious. Delicioso. Yeah, that was so weird. My camera just, I don't know, flipped into manual iOS. ISO, I mean. And it was all white. So, we're going for a stroll. We've just left the main building. And as you come out from the main building, the pool is literally right there. So we're just gonna go this side and around. And just have a look, because these resorts are fancy and I think they're built to be explored.
I don't know.
So they're currently refurbishing the front of the resort. We're in the back of the resort and we're refurbished, so finally All-Star Sports is catching up to the rest of the sports. I mean, the All-Stars. And then this is our section. We're staying in the Home Run Hotel because I put in the requests if we could be near a pool. So there's two pools at this resort. And this is the Goofy baseball pool. It, from far away, it kind of looks like he's weeing into the pool, but it's a cannon, so nobody panic. But yeah, it's baseball themed. It's got Louisville Sluggers and this song. And then there's Giant Coke. It's so cool. Oh yeah, Tao just pointed out that they've got scoreboards up there, home for a hotel, visitor home, and then they've got bleachers up the back there. That's amazing. The attention to detail, the attention to detail. Okay, you gonna go upstairs?
Yeah.
Okay, bye.
Oh. There will probably be nothing until you arrive.
So I am just heading into Magic Kingdom. So I had a 14-day ticket and then four days of the free passes from Disney. So I have 18 days worth of tickets. And then I also got a free park hopper pass, as Katie and I said, for the Halloween party not being, you know, what was advertised just because of the weather. Katie and I didn't feel like we needed that ticket, but they've given it to us, so I've made a park reservation for EPCOT on the 6th just to check if they have my Starbucks mug. I don't really know where I'm going. I'm just kind of following this footpath. So I'm not really going to do much. I just kind of want to be there. Oh, that's a Magic Kingdom bus right now. I'm not running. We don't run for buses. Yeah, I just want to kind of be there and just take photos, walk around. You take the buses from the front of the resorts. So they've got Hollywood Studios, EPCOT, Animal Kingdom, Disney Springs, Typhoon Lagoon, and Magic Kingdom. I think the one that's blacked out is Blizzard Beach, but you know, that's closed at the moment. It feels walking down Main Street by myself, so I'm gonna go get a Starbucks and I'm gonna go just take a bunch of photos and maybe do like two rides, maybe Hall of Presidents. I've never ever done that, and you know, why not? But I sent all my ears home with Katie, so I feel very naked. I am so obsessed with this mango dragon fruit refresher with lemonade. If you've never had one, you're missing out. It's better. I think it's better than the strawberry. Big call, I know, but it's true.
Stop the press. What? Amy's birthday. Oh, wow. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Amy. Happy birthday to you. You're here in the most magical place on earth, Magic Kingdom. We hauled out the castle just for your birthday.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
If you had one wish on your birthday, what would it be? To hear another song?
Sure.
Hear
that.
You're the Dapper Dans to sing.
We're here to serve. Yes. Band! I mean, not to be served.
That's right, you whole block. Wow. Well, we're here to sing for you. You are here to listen to us. So I hope we get done before you do.
Hey, all right. Okay, now the pressure. Yeah. Thanks for standing
up. I'm saying, Father, so we got to walk through the day.
Thank you, long for my every day.
So spend it all around, the bubbles all around. Take your bell down, 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 down.
Okay, here's my favorite song.
girl hinges because she's something to adore.
Guys, thank you so much. I picked out a better song. It's my song, actually, so I can pick it. It's already better. Folks, once in a lifetime, a great bass singer comes around like none other.
Well, thank you, there.
Well, until that day, we have John. Hey! When we say hey, you say what? Hey!
What?
What did Gaston win at the end of Beauty and the Beast?
What?
The Nobel Prize.
All right. Hey!
What?
What does Ariel use to wash her fin?
What?
Tide.
Hey!
Hey, what?
Where does Eeyore go to get a new tail?
Where?
The retail store.
Hey!
What?
How do the aristocrats like their steak?
How?
Medium rare. Song you have all been waiting for.
Which one is that?
The last one. But it's a good one. It's about our favorite snowman. Your favorite one? You can't understand me? Favorite snowman.
Oh, okay.
Not Frosty. It's too early.
Oh, God.
You have to give him.
Is that a good one? Yeah. You forgot. Hey!
Well, what?
What did one snowman say to the other snowman?
What?
Is it me? Or do you smell carrots?
Hey!
What?
What do you call a really old snowman?
What?
Water.
Snowman's favorite relative is Antarctica.
Hey!
What?
How does a snowman build his house?
Ah!
It glues it.
Hold on to my dream. Relaxing in the summer sun. Just letting off steam.
Thank you.
This program is dedicated to the memory of Walt Disney. In 1971, his love for America inspired the creation of the Hall of Presidents, a place to celebrate the optimism and goodwill he saw at the heart of the American story. Walt's vision was to honor the nation by honoring the American presidency.
Bill Clinton. George W. Bush. Barack Obama. Donald Trump. And now we come to the present. Once again, we place our trust in the idea of a president, as we have from the beginning.
I, Joseph Robinette Biden Jr., do solemnly swear that I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States, and I will, to the best of my ability, preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States. So help me God.
Today I watched the Hall of Presidents. That was really good. The animatronics looks so real. I was very shocked. I watched all the parades. I saw the Dapper Dans. I saw the marching band, and now I'm on the Liberty Belle, which is so fun. I don't know where to go. I might go up. Let's go upstairs. I definitely feel weird vlogging alone. Lots more people look when you're alone than when you're with people. But that's okay. I honestly don't know if you can hear me, but on off chance you can. This is really fun. They have like little animals hidden along the bank. It's a great way to get out of the sun. There's three levels. I can't believe it's taken me 9 years of going to Disney parks to finally get on one, but I'm having a good time. All the way to the back of the park to Gaston 7 to get the Foos Brew, and it closed early today because of the party. Or maybe it just closes early and I didn't really realize, but that's fine. I'm gonna leave, I think, now and hop across to EPCOT. I just went to the Beacons of Light show, then I'm going back me and Tel gonna go to Disney Springs. I've not done much today, that's why I've not really spoken much. I've just been people watching and I've loved it. I might go not this way. Okay, I'm going the right way now. I'm gonna exit the park, get a bus and hop across to EPCOT because I feel like the sun might set early today just because it is so windy and the cloudy. I've been a bit emotional today because I'm leaving. I think this is probably my last time in Magic Kingdom, so I'm being a bit teary. But that's, oh my god, strollers. Prams everywhere. Jesse, this clip is literally for you. Look at these dogs. I can't get over this. I'm may be leaving, but you always gotta exit through the gift shop, don't ya? I don't wanna buy anything else, but you know, it doesn't hurt to look. Castle. There she is. By Cinderella's castle, by Main Street. It's been fun. I don't think I'll hop across again, but I mean I could, but I probably won't. So we are going to EPCOT. I don't really remember how to get there. I think I have to take the monorail. So let's go find the monorail. I get this part confuses me every single time. Instead of being confused, I just asked. You have to take an express monorail to the Ticket and Transportation Center, and then you get on another monorail that goes to EPCOT. So I'm in line for the monorail to the Ticket and Transportation Center to then get on a connecting one to EPCOT. I don't really plan on doing much. Just going to the creation shop and watching Beacons of Light, but the Beacons of Light doesn't start until dusk, so I've got to wait for the sun to set, but I don't know what time that's going to be. I think it's around 6:30, so and then we're going to go to Disney Springs, but I got to go back to the resort to pick Tao up to go to Disney Springs. So I came to check at this, look at this bag, because I really think he's so cute, but okay, so he's $98 US. And the pocket, wait, one of them's already open. The pocket is so small. I don't know, I can't spend $98 on it. But just know I think he's super cute and I love the strap with all the logos of the lands. But, sorry Figment. So I'm just sitting here in front of the Epcot Ball waiting for it to be dusk so that the Beacons of Light show can happen. And then I'm going to, the sun. And then I'm going back to, probably just go back. I just wanted to see that. I looked in the Connections Cafe for the mug, but they did not have it. That's okay, I'll try again on Thursday, and if they don't have it, I'll ask if someone can pick it up for me. If they can't pick it up for me, I'll just have to buy it on eBay, because I need to complete the set. This is my view, I'll show you. So yeah, I'm really keen to see it light up in all its glory, because she looks so beautiful with her new lights. I've just gone around and got all the PhotoPass photos that are around here, and now I'm just people watching and listening to the music, and it's kind of a vibe. They said that the show starts at dusk. I don't know what that means. I guess we'll find out together. The sun sets at 7:08, so. I thought I was hanging out, just relaxing. And I look over, and under the ball, there's a lady full lying down. I'll try and show you, but she's pretty far away. Look at her, just living her life. Under the ball. Living a life.
Thank you. reaching out to meet your new business. He just planned a shack. Listen to the man.
Okay, so dusk is like 7:30 p.m. Just watched the show. It was beautiful. I'm glad I did it. It was really pretty. In an ideal world, I'd stay and I'd watch it again because apparently they do like different variations every 15 minutes. But I'm hungry. I want to go to dinner with Towie to Disney Springs. So I'm just walking to the bus. We're going to go to Disney Springs. I just sat there the whole time pretty much and people watched. Because I love people watching. It was a good time. I can't remember what bus number mine was. Uh-oh, 14? My phone's on like 3%. Something's bitten my ear and it's really swollen. So Tao's bringing me some antihistamines. The bus to All Star Sports was nowhere to be seen. And we kind of want to go to Springs ASAP. So I got the bus to Music, which is there. Now I'm walking to Sports, which is there. So then we're gonna go out the front. The bus comes at 8:10 and it's, I think, 3 to 8. So I'm walking pretty fast across this car park. My ear is burning. I got a mosquito bite on the back of my calf. And now, I think it was a mosquito bite on my ear. But my ear usually looks like this. Nice, beautiful. Wow, red, and the back is so swollen. And it feels like it's on fire. So, antihistamine ASAP. Maybe some parental because it hurts a little.
Parental! It's 8 o'clock. Yeah, she's been in bed all day. What have you been doing? Tell us.
I've been watching SVU episode after episode. It's been great. It's been a great day.
Just munching on our Halloween candy. So I don't know where we're going to go for dinner. We can go to what? Blaze Pizza, Chicken Guy.
Oh, Chicken Guy.
But we'll decide when we get there, I think. So we feel like we'll have a walk around and just...
Yeah. I do want a drink tonight though.
Okay. All right, we can get some of them. We can get a cocktail. I'm gonna swap it for the first time. Swap. Fuel Road. Wow. Okay. We are at Chicken Guy. Tao chose three sauces. What are they, top to bottom?
I'm guessing this is a special sauce.
Yeah.
The bourbon brown sugar barbecue is that one?
Yeah.
And that is the buttermilk ranch.
Nice. Which one's your favorite?
I picked these two. Liz wanted to try this one. She's had this one and she said it tastes good. So I want to try this one first,
the special one. Well, it is loud in here. I don't think it's spicy. It's like Big Mac, right? Chicken, yeah. Oh, it gets the Tao Lee fried chicken approval. Okay. Not okay. It's hot, the chicken.
Good.
Good. And then we got a Caesar salad. You know, just to keep it fresh. Literally fresh.
Health.
We are health. You have to buy her.
Fluffy one.
You can use her as a pillow on the plane.
I think I really am.
She's so cute.
She's so cute.
Yay!
You're coming on with me.
I'm sorry, pardon. She is not it. That's not it. Cruise party hard. It's 11 p.m. And the lines are so long. My ear. Look how far she sticks out.
She looks like one of the seven dwarves.
Like, where's my other ear? This one. Wild.
She's like Pinocchio, but like ear version.
Dopey with the. Oh, what the heck bit me? It's not as swollen as it was, but it's still pretty red. It still hurts a little. Yeah, we just vibed around Disney Springs.
Had some drinks.
Vibed to that band. I can't remember their name. Free Cadence. What was your favorite moment of your day, Tao?
I didn't really do much today, so...
Maybe was it buying May? Show them!
Oh, yeah! And I bought one pin today, guys.
She's gonna be like Max Belinda, get a hold of
it. Look how cute!
She is really cute. Look at her chubby cheeks. I think my favorite moment of the day was just like people watching on Main Street, watching the Dapper Dans on Main Street. I think it was just being on Main Street. It was nice. I was a bit emotional. I was sad to go, but I don't know. It's weird. I don't know why I'm sad because we're going to Disneyland in like 2 weeks. But I was sitting there on Main Street watching the Dapper Dancing. I had my sunglasses on.
Thank God.
I was crying a little bit. I was like, oh my god, thank god the Dapper Dans can't see these tears. They'd be like, what is she doing? And I also cried in the Hall of Presidents.
I don't know what that is.
Oh, it's just like an animatronic show. But I cried because of how, like, it's so good. Not the Hall of Presidents specifically, like, it was good, but the animatronics, I have to show a video. They look so real. Like, I was just looking at them all. And they, I don't know if you've seen it. I don't know what clips I took because I was really into it. But when they're talking about all the presidents and the spotlights are going on all the presidents, the animatronics, so they say like Barack Obama and he'll bow his head, but all the other presidents, the animatronics will be looking at him, and then they'll say the other president's name and he'll be over here, and so they'll all look at him. And I'm just like, why does it look like they're all real people? It's crazy. Anyway, I got very off topic. Tomorrow we're going to Animal Kingdom.
Yay!
And we're going to go see the Nemo show and the Lion King show. And maybe maybe the bird show.
Oh, I don't like birds.
Maybe we won't see the bird show.
Yeah.
We'll go on safari probably.
Fun!
Yeah. So, good night.
What was your part? Oh, you did tell me.
Yeah, I did tell. Good night! That's going to be your sign off, or wave.
Cheerio, love.